back again with a little bit more video of M.A.G for the PlayStation 3. I just got my hands on it. Honestly, I don't like it. I love first-person shooters. That's my favorite type of game. Graphics are terrible. The game mechanics are awful. Unresponsive. As he just got smashed by a car. That was pretty cool. I mean, I get that it's cool to have that many players online. And you can really feel the sense of intensity going on. But it needs a lot of work. A lot of work. Waiting to respawn.
How many players online?
This game right here is 256.
256 players online.
People. Yeah, so you watch as you get real into the tunnel, but as you look out, you see airstrikes coming in, you see all those woods down there, it's just your small section. And as you push deeper into the map, everyone kind of moves all together.
Yeah, I felt that. I kept going deeper and deeper and deeper, and everywhere I went, there were still people shooting.
And that's the thing. That's what's cool. Like, you can't really find a spot where there's not somebody. It may not be everybody, all what's the word? Rave part, all put together.
Yeah.
But you sure as hell can't go 10 seconds without finding somebody to shoot or that's shooting at you. So.
Exactly.
So you got a chance to get hands on with it?
Yeah, I just got finished.
Cool.
Yeah.
video is brought to you by John Hoover Red, noscopeclothing.com. Check us out. Send us a friend request on MySpace. MySpace.com/noscopeclothing. This is M.A.G. Running on the PlayStation 3. At E3 2009. How'd you feel about that game?
Wasn't as bad as it looks. No, the
tell
head
the
is
truth.
A little. The head is a little. I'd say a little too full. You can't really feel when you're getting shot at or where you're getting shot at. But other than that, not half bad.
Okay. Well, there you have it. The general consensus is blah.